So I could do one where I go really short, I could do one where I go really wide, and then I could do one where I kind of hold it more in the middle, getting the bounce contact. So try that if you're struggling with having too much arm action or too much of an arm throw or a lengthening radius causing you some big contact problems.